Hi guys, it's Brittany Slaves here. Welcome to my channel. I will be showing you today how to make a lace closure wig. You will need, of course, the bundles, the closure, a mannequin head, the stand. You will need a dome cap or a mesh dome cap. You will also need needles, T-pins, thread, and a pair of shears. So now I began to sew down the closure. I was about to say frontal. Now I begin to sew down the closure to the dome cap. I'll start on the left side from the front and work my way to the back, and then start on the right side of the closure and work my way towards the back. That way both sides will be equal. That's how we ball out. That's how we ball out. That lake costs $100 bills. I still got my money. Gold all up in my grill. I still got my money. Who cares how you haters feel? I still got my money. Call Jay up and close the deal. I still got my money. My fragrance on and they love my smell. I still got my money. So who cares about what I spend? I still got my money. My pockets deep and they never end.
That's how we ball out. That's how we ball out. That's how we ball out. That's how we ball out.
Omega don't
know. Ambitious girl, your drive drives me crazy. I'm trying to stay with you, lay with you. I pay your tuition and pray with you if you ain't intuition.
Okay, now that the closure is all sewn down, we're going to start sewing down the wefts. This is typically self-explanatory. If you need help doing that, there's plenty of other YouTubers that have videos showing how to sew down the wefts.
Pardon me if I'm sweating you, but I want to see something else in you before I invest in you. Ambitious girl, what is it for? I'd rather you tell me to hit you later because you got to finish the paper. Then it be
okay,
face,
now I'm all done sewing down the wefts. So what I'm going to do is cut off the excess cap that I don't need. Ambitious girl.
See, I like the person that you are, but I'm in love with the person that you have potential to be. And all your dreams sharing with me, and your secrets bearing with me. And the flaws you don't even got to mention to me. Ambitious girl, you just want to win. And you rather chase your dreams than to try to chase these men that try to chase these skirts, that try to chase these shots with flavors that ain't even as sweet as her. My ambitious girl, I won't forget you. I just reflect on how I ain't met you yet, boo. You somewhere getting your life in order. So for this time being, I hope this open scribe might support her. The supporter, the worker, she worth it. Go girl, go girl, go girl. Ambition, go girl.
This is my daughter Kaylee. I shot this video over months ago. I don't even know how old she is on this part, but she's about to be 2 next month. Okay, so now what you see me doing is adding clips. Actually, I don't even use clips anymore. I use the little combs, and when I post my new videos, you'll see me adding the combs instead of these clips.
Maybe in the morning. Yeah.
Now she's ready to get fried, dyed, and laid to the side. I use the John Frieda Heat Protectant, and now I'm going to curl it and style it and all of that good stuff.
Same bed, but it feels just a little bit bigger now. Our song on the radio, but it don't sound the same. When our friends talk about you, all it does is just tear me down.
Okay, so now I'm beginning to pluck the hairs on the closure to define the part so it can look more realistic.
Too young, too dumb to realize that I should have bought you flowers and held your hand. Should have gave you all my hours when I had the chance. Take you to every party, cause all you wanted to do was dance. Now my baby's dancing, but she's dancing with another man. My pride, my ego, my needs, and my selfish ways.
Okay, yeah, so I'm kind of old school. I like to use my hot comb to flatten the hair on the closure, because when you first get it or you wash it, it's like really puffy. So yeah, I use my straightening comb to flatten the hairs. I know some people, they use a curling wand, or you can use flat iron, but I like the straightening comb better.
That I should have bought you flowers and held your hand. Should have gave you all my hours when I had the chance. Take you to every party, cause all you wanted to do was dance. Now my baby's dancing, but she's dancing with another man. Although it hurts, I'll be the first to say that I was wrong.
She is all done, curled, styled. Yes, honey. Thanks for watching my video. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Please like, comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.
I hope it holds your hand. Give your all.